Everybody scream for Chris Schultz!
Chris, how many teeth do you have? 28 also.
Oh, look at that. All right.
Number three.
With the 20. If you only have 28 teeth, scream right now.
Yay!
If you don't know how many teeth you have, scream right now.
How it should be. Don't count those things.
This is the toughest opening we've ever done.
It's so strange. We're off to a good start.
I know I keep asking you to scream, but I'm going to do it again. If you've ever been here before, make some noise right now. Yes.
Welcome back.
Thrilled to have you here again. If it's your very first time, scream right now. That's a lot.
Welcome.
You want to give them the training manual?
Yeah, since we got some young people, this is the following is the training manual of Dueling Theaters. So the way this works is we know a whole bunch of songs. Many. Maybe like, how many? 12, 13 now?
Maybe about 21, 22.
22, maybe even 30. So we don't have a set list, though. We don't know what we're about to play tonight. That is entirely up to you and your fine tastes. You guys are going to think about what songs, artists you would love to hear, and you're going to make song requests. And the way you do that is either by going to this Venmo address up here on the board, at Alan Bucco, and type in whatever song you want to hear, send it in, and they will appear on our device on stage. We'll play them for you. You can also do it the old-fashioned way, which is by grabbing one of these pieces of paper, writing down what you want to hear, attaching as many $20 bills as you want to that piece of paper, bringing it up, slapping it on the piano. Thank you. And we'll do, to the best of Chris and Alan and I's abilities, we will play every song that you guys want to hear tonight.
Do our best.
We're going to try our damnedest.
If you're visiting us from Europe or somewhere and you don't have the Venmo, there's also a PayPal QR code that's taped right to this little thing on my left. So, let us know.
All the bases are covered.
All the bases are covered. We make it easy for you. Who is drinking alcohol tonight?
We are.
Grab it. Grab whatever you got. Hold it up in the air. We're going to do a toast. Toast somebody near you who is least likely to remember any of this tomorrow. Cheers, everybody. Take a big old drink, order yourself a drink and a shot and a song that pairs nicely or doesn't pair at all. I don't care. We don't care. And that's your job, is to drink and to request songs and also to clap your hands and sing along. Do what Sam's doing, won't you? If everybody does it, no one looks weird. Hey, baby, I wanna know if you'll be my girl. Okay, bar nine, sing it by yourself. Go,
hey, baby.
Nice. Away. That's when I want to say, gonna
off, right? All right, so like we said, you guys are choosing the songs. You're sending them in on Venmo, writing them down, bringing them up. I, too, am going to get the pipes warmed up and sing a little something for us, an oldie but goodie, to ease in here. Let's do this one.
We could always use more ideas, so don't be shy. Give us all your favorite thoughts and ideas there. Paul. Okay, Paul. Paul, you want us to just go for it. Lord. All right. This is some heavy third song of the night material, but I'll go for it. Shit. Man. So much for warming up into this.
Big one over here next to you.
Every time I look in the mirror, all these lines on my face getting clearer. The past is gone. It went by like dusk to dawn. Isn't that the way? Everybody's got the dues and left to pay. My life's in books, written pages, lived and learned from fools and from sages. You know it's true. All these things come back to you. There we go.
Third song of the night.
It's all easier from here.
Oh my God. You're going out to Steven, Felicia, Terry, and Rich. Oh my gosh. You know what? I'm going to pass this over to you because this first one here, they were very generous. I want you to take a look at
people. Okay.
First song they requested. Their second song happens to be one of my favorite songs in the whole world.
Oh! Did you see that?
You are locked in.
I was ready for that, but I got this.
Alan is locked in.
Okay.
We're musicians, not athletes. That doesn't happen very often. Friends here want to hear some Chaka Khan.
Nice.
And Rufus. So we're going to there right now.
First song in 12-8 already. You know it's my favorite. You know it's my favorite. You make me weep and wanna die just when you said we try loving, touching.
Oh, we have
Could you play that song about the ninth month of the year?
Yeah. I didn't think about that for a second. I don't like how we're almost there.
Tonight, scream right now! If you're not celebrating anything in particular at all, scream right now! Okay. Alright, well, this is for all of the above because you see by Sam's head there is the toaster roast board. Now, if you are celebrating something, that's a great place to call that person out. Maybe wish somebody a happy birthday.
Or anniversary.
Anniversary.
Graduation.
Graduation. Engagement.
Baby.
Promotion.
Divorce.
We'll
celebrate anything with you. On the contrary, you can wish somebody something positive like that. Or you can roast your friends. You can embarrass them. You can write. You can celebrate having a nice day.
You could.
That you very much can. Or you can say your friend has a.
Happy anniversary, Miss Sunny.
Oh, God. I don't know. It was hard to watch.
It's a good place to support your favorite sporting
event. Your favorite sports team.
Yeah, it's up to your creativity and imagination. The way it works is, see, it says $5 up there right now. So that's what the first one costs. Every time Sam changes it, the price goes up by $1. So type those in, let us know what you want. We'll read them out loud, we'll raise our glass to them.
We'll toast you to the room.
And if I can't rhyme it into a song, I will, but no promises.
I'll try his best.
All right, remember when I was complaining that that guy made me do Aerosmith like right out the gate? I jinxed myself. Because now I've got $20 to do We got $20 to do Rage Against the Machine on the piano.
Can it be done?
Fuck you, I won't do what you told me. It's 9:04 and I need a nap.
Oh my God, no. You need a shot. Somebody get out of this shot.
Oh God, that escalated quickly last night.
I heard. Ah, here we go. Now something completely different. We got a request for some Backstreet Boys.
All right.
You are my what?
My fire.
Go on, what?
To the
when I say I want it that way.
I am unwritten, I can't read my mind, I'm undefined. I'm just being the pens in my hand, ending a plan. Staring at the blank page before you, open up the dirty window. Let the sun illuminate the words that you could not find. Reaching for something in that distance, sometimes you gotta almost taste it. Release your inhibitions,
feel the rain on your face.
No one else can feel it for you, only you can let it in. No one else can speak the words on your lips. Let yourself in words unspoken. Fuck the Tories! Yeah! Go Labour Party! Woo! I break tradition. Sometimes my cries are outside the lines. Weep in condition to not make mistakes. But I can't. for you. Open up the dirty minute. It's your inhibitions. My world was recently shaken.
Really?
When I learned, I always thought in this song, it was like, oh, then this gospel choir shows up, and there's this like amazing gospel choir.
Yeah.
I only recently learned the entire gospel choir is made up of Natasha and Natasha's sister, who recorded several hundred vocal takes and stacked them on top of each other. Isn't that crazy? It was just the two of them. Just the two of them. But guess what, Sam? We got more than two people. We've got all these great people. So we can have a real-life gospel choir. Can you do it? Say yeah! Say hell yeah!
Face, little as a fond of me, oh darling, I can stand it.
what you need when you feel the sky come tumbling down? A drink. Hold up your drinks, everybody. Here's to staying positive and testing negative. Cheers, everybody.
When I first saw you, I closed my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there on a balcony in summer air. See the lights, see the party, the ball gown. See you make you wave through the crowd and say hello. Little did I know that you were Romeo, you were throwing pebbles, and my daddy said,
"Stay away from Dueling!"
And I was crying on the staircase, begging you, please don't go. And I said, "Romeo, take me somewhere we can be alone. I've been waiting, all that's left to do is not know. Be the prince and I'll be the princess. It's a love story. Pretend if they knew, so close your eyes. Escape this town for a little while. Cause you were Romeo, I was a scarlet letter, and my daddy said,
stay away from Juliet.
But you were everything to me, I was begging you, please don't go. This love is difficult,
but it's real.
Yeah, don't be afraid, we'll make it out of this mess. It's a love story, we just say it. Oh, 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 oh. You was fading. I met you on the outskirts of town, and I said, Romeo, save me. I've been feeling so alone. I keep waiting for you, but you never come. As this in my head, I don't know what to think. Email to the ground and pulled out a ring and said,
you know, because the song just kind of ends.
Oh, punctuation. All right, I've got a bunch of requests of the same value in front of me. I'm wondering what to do first. Unless you have something more than this.
I'll check if something just occurred. No.
If not, I'm going to do some Beatles, because that's what I got.
Oh, she does. Oh, she does.
And if somebody loved me like she do, oh, yes, she do me. Yes, she does.
Don't let me down.
the first time. Don't you know it's gonna last? It's a love that lasts forever. It's a love that has no past. Don't let me down. Don't let me
since you gave me a choice, I gotta go with this one because we never get this one and I love it so much and it's fun.
Here I feel we're facing a problem. You love me no longer. I know it. Maybe there is nothing that I can do to make you feel. Mama tells me do, so I cry and I pray and I beg. Love me, say that you love me. Fool me, go on and fool me. Love me, pretend that you love me. Leave me, just say that you need me. So I cry and I beg for you to. Reason will not lead to solution. I will end up lost in confusion. I don't care if you really care as long as you don't know. So I cry and I pray and I'll be in. Love me, say that you love me.
That's nice. So cool.
Yay.
Underrated. Let's see. What's next? Oh, I got a very generous request to do a song. Wait, when you say London Bridge, do you mean Fergie Fergie? Is that what you're talking about? All right. Well, I've got... okay. I've got two requests for this killer song. So
oh, two? Wow, okay.
I do. Unless these came from the same place.
I don't know.
Either way, I gotta think about the Fergie. You were very generous. I'm gonna try and get back to that. But in the meantime, I'm gonna do this killer song here. And, you know what? I'm gonna take this up a couple notches.
Do it.
I'm a girl. When there's nowhere else to
can't hold on. If you can't hold on, hold on.
Happy birthday, Liz!
We've got a lot of good stuff on the docket here.
Good stuff.
We've got some Gloria Gaynor coming up. I'm still thinking about that Fergie. I think I got it. In the meantime, I'm going to do a little song by the Cranberries. This is going out there. Christy, Carly, and Charlotte.
Spirit is a little bit.
today. I gave you my love to borrow, but you just gave it away. You can't expect me to be fine. I don't expect you to care. I know I said it before, but all of our bridges burned down. Paralyzed, still stuck in that time when we fall in love back, even the sunset in paradise. I'm at a payphone right for home. All of the change I've been on you, and the time already so long. Clear the claims we made on to happy ever after did exist. I would still be holding. Don't hang up so I can tell you what you need to know. Baby, I'm begging you, just please don't go, so I can tell you what you need to know. I'm at a basement of Bar 9. I don't think it works.
You do!
But it's, if you go to the bathroom, you can stand by our paper.
It's a relic of another time.
Yes.
All right, I got some big old classic for you right now. First I was afraid, I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. And then I spent so many nights just thinking how I was thinking wrong. And I grew strong.
thought it was great. It was like an Oreo where Fergie was the cream.
She was the cream. And Gloria Gaynor was the chocolate cookie on the outside.
There you go. There you go. If you think $25 means we're going to move yours to the front of the line, absolutely, yes, we are. And of course, Sam, there's no rule that says if you're sick of waiting for your $5 request that you can't add more to move it up to the front. That always works. Spencer wants to shout out Caitlin. Scream if you're with Caitlin. Okay, delay, but whatever. Well, this is from Spencer, who's sending it in remotely because he's not here, but he knows that you are, which is either creepy or sweet. It's one of those two things. Is this a...
You know what I'm talking about.
Is this like an early 2000s
thing? It's an early 2000s website that featured that song. If you know, you know. If you know, you know. I'm not gonna say
I can't wait to hear about it later.
Speaking of the 2000s... It's a 2000s song.
Yeah.
What did he tell you?
He said, son, when you grow up,
the savior of the broken. Who else? He said, will you defeat them, your demons, and all the non-believers, the plans that join the black parade.
give a cheer for all the broken. Listen here, because you turned me on. I'm not a hero, I'm just a boy who's meant to sing this song.
Really want to follow that, so I'm gonna make you follow that. This is what's gonna happen, because I got a request for this song, you're gonna perform it, not me. If you are ever like in the Glee Club or the High School Musical or the choir, scream right now. Great, you are experienced singers then. We're gonna split into four parts. You can choose whichever part you want. My low voice is sing there, medium low there, medium high there, and the high voice is da. Those are your four choices. Pick whichever one you want. On the count of four, sing the word ah and hold it out just to tune up. Two, three, four. Gorgeous. Now hang on to that note and ignore the person next to you if they're flat as fuck. And using the note that you've chosen, on the count of four, I need you to sing Bohemian Rhapsody. Two, three, four, go. Is this so far so good. First word is mama. Ma. What'd you do? How'd you do it? Tell me more. Ma. Lionhead. What did you do with it? A quick drink, a very quick drink, and get ready for verse two after you've taken your very quick drink. One, two, three, sing it! Two. My time. Oh, since you got my body's good. I've got to go. Gotta leave it all behind. Not daddy, but. Figure I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me. Lucy, go, will you let me go?
As a trade-off for not knowing them. Yes? All right.
Sure. Raise up your glasses, everybody. Although I was gonna, here is to the Australian kiss. It's an awful lot like the French kiss, only it's down under. Cheers, everybody.
Sabrina Carpenter now. Thank you.
that sweet blue. I know that's the neatest whistle.
I got a decent amount of Broadway, but I ain't got anything from Hadestown. Do you have anything from Hadestown? No. If that was you, give us another idea from not that show, because I don't know anything from that. Somebody said, if we're doing Sabrina Carpenter, then we got to do this. I, just speaking from personal experience, not sense, a little song that came out in 1995 by Alanis, has there been a song that feels better to sing to get some feelings out? Really? It's that one, and it's this one.
Good for you, I guess you moved on really easily. You found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said you wanted to give me the world? Good for you, I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess that there are best I found for you, she really have. Now you can be a better man for your brand new girl. Good for you, you're not happy, healthy. Everything you want. You bought a new car and your car is really taking off. It's like we never even have you, baby. What the fuck is up with that? Good for you, you never even met me. Remember when you swore to God I was the only person I ever got? You will screw that and screw you. You will never have to hurt the way you know that I do.
But your apathy's like a ringing insult. Maybe I'm too emotional. Maybe you never care at all. Maybe I'm too emotional. Your apathy's like a wounded soul. Maybe I'm too emotional. Maybe you never care at all. Good for you, you look happy and healthy. Not me, if it ever cares to ask. Good for you, you're doing great out there without me, baby.
Give me the angst. It's like therapy.
It really is.
Cheap therapy. All right. What do we got next? Alan, do you have anything more?
Hey, you know what? Actually, I just got something that came in. We have a request from this person for a song I don't think you do know, but we just got another request for Good Luck Babe. So this is for Caitlin, and the person who requested, what was the other one? There was another one. I wrote it down for you.
So I just learned this song. This will be my first one. I'm very excited.
Or go visit the ATM and grab all the $20 bills you like and write down the name of the song.
I just don't
want to
mess it up, you know? It's a damn good song. It's fun. It's cool. You can say that we are nothing, but you know the truth. And I guess I'm a fool. If your arms are like an angel through the cross on the roof. I don't wanna call it off, but you don't wanna call it love. You only wanna be the man I call you, baby. You can kiss a hundred. Reason, good luck, babe. I'm good luck, babe. You'd have to stay.
Who cares? It's a sexually explicit kind of love affair. I cry. It's not fair. I just need a little love and I just need a little hair.
thank you for loving that song as much as I do. It's like my favorite song when I was 10.
All right, what do we got here? I got some bonus and Gaga. Unless you got something more than this.
You know, do you want to give us the that killer song that they know all the words to?
Oh yeah, why not?
Became a huge hit.
Okay, it's been around for a long time, and it's never stopped being popular, which means whether you know it or not, you know every word to this song. Second verse is the same as the first, so you guys are going to say every single word. Are you ready? You got this.
I've never seen a request like this.
What do you got
there? We got $25.
My heart, and I'm ready for love. Let the storm come.
the lane with a hair of rain. Amazing choice,
what a
there you go.
Thinking choice.
Outside the box, Ryan.
Yeah, that's life is never.
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 I don't remember anyone ever asking for that.
And it's like a very famous song, but it doesn't come up.
Nobody ever thinks of it.
Good on you for ingenuity. Also, good on whoever requested some David Bowie, because he's the best. We gotta do this right now.
Request for Unwritten by Natasha Bedingfield up here. Ooh. We did that not super long ago, so I'm going to leave it right here on the end, and maybe you can come and write down another idea.
Please, let us know what else
we did
do
that. Sam.
You know, Homer was a gospel choir. It was amazing. So
it was great. You should have been here. You know what? You know what you do, Sam?
What do I do?
You know what you do?
What do I do?
You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love drives a man insane. Goodness gracious, I'm getting free fireball if you want it. feels good. Who wants a free shot? Call my honey. When I wanna love you like I love you should.
This is a whole separate situation.
Okay, I'm gonna do some Lady Gaga.
Psycho on the vertical stick.
3 bits, baby, I want it bad.
Request slips up here, ATM up front. Okay, here's gonna be another weird one. Chris, I need you to pretend that you are an 808 drum machine and get beat. Get closer to God. There you go. April, we don't know that song, so think of another one and let us know. Casual by Chaperone. We don't know that, do we? Sam, we don't know Casual by Chaperone. No. April, think of something else that we can do.
Also, we got another one from Pink Pony Club. Shoot!
Damn it.
Darn it if that was you. Smash that comment button. Let us know what else we can do.
On the subject, this just hit. Mo money, mo problems? Yeah, no. Christina, try again.
I mean, we got a little hip hop under our belt. I personally can do a mean Dr. Dre featuring Eminem, if that tickles your fancy. But if that was you, let us know.
Use that comment button.
So use that comment button. Hey, Chris, how's it? Yeah, I gotta think about this. We got some Zeppelin here that I'm trying to figure out if I can do it.
I believe in you.
You know something?
And I believe in Chris.
I believe in Chris and I and our abilities to do this. Let's see. I've never done this particular. There's a Taylor Swift song called Black Dog. Oh, the Black Dog. Okay. Different thing. We're gonna try to do Black Dog by
everybody. Sam and Chris are smashing some Led Zeppelin right there. Holy shit.
I still hear your voice when you sleep next to me. I still feel your touch in my dreams. Forgive me my weakness, but I don't know why. Well, I knew it's hard to survive. Cause every time we touch, I get a feeling. And every time we kiss, I swear I could cry. Can you feel my heart beat fast? I want this to last. Need you by my side. Cause every time we touch, I feel a feeling. And every time we kiss, I reach for the sky. Can you hear my heart beat so? Your arms on my pencil, your heart in my sky. And wipe away tears that I cry. The good and the bad time we've been through them all. You make me rise right up. Cause every time we touch, I get a feeling. And every time we kiss, I swear I'm
The queen has been, yeah.
Yeah, we gotta do a little queen. More queen. Fishing for the public.
I thought you said the town. Did she read
it? No, I was saving my iPad. Oh, I thought
you were taking the town.
Let's sing about books. I enjoy
your book.
Thank you.
happens every night. In fact, I'm surprised it took so long. So don't feel bad. I get it. You open the Venmo and you see a button that says request, and your intention is to make a request, and you're like, well, that must be it. But actually, that means you're asking us to pay you, and that is extortion. So no. But we will happily play that that Foo Fighters song if you use the pay button instead. But I'm not giving you $15 so that I can sing it. Sam.
Am I capable of doing that?
Actually, I was gonna ask you to play a song for somebody, and then we could do a little switcheroo. We gotta bring up a very special guest, April. April's gonna come on up and sing a song for everybody. April's gonna sing a song, and it's and it's that Paramore one that you play the shit out of. So I figured it'd be better if you kind of took the lead on this. Yeah.
Let's take it from the top. She's got a body like an hourglass, is ticking like a clock. It's a matter of time before I watch his wildest dreams come true. Not one of them involving you.
True, Chris needs to go do the thing. Kat, I regret to inform you that we have done all of the Sabrina and Chapel that we know, which was one of each. So, Kat, give us another idea. You know where that comic book is. Of course you do. In the meantime, in lieu of Mo Money, Mo Problems, Christine selected this.
Here it comes.
What do I do now? got a request for some more David Bowie.
Yay!
We gotta take a deep breath. Let's do a toast really quick. I gotta catch my breath.
Yes!
Do you guys want a clean toast or a dirty toast?
Dirty!
How do you feel?
Dirty!
Here's to the stork that brings the good babies. Thank you. Here's to the raven that brings the bad babies. And here's to the swallow that brings no babies at all. Cheers!
Yeah, it still says it up there. If you want to celebrate something that's not that, $6 and we can change that sign.
We can write anything up here. It only costs.
Using the best I can show is the life I know. America's tortured ground. Mickey Mouse has grown up. All the workers are struck for fame. His name's on sale again. See the mice in my million boards. From my beaver to the awful grunts. Little Britannia is out of bounds. To my love, my dog and cow. But the fiddle is a sad reward. Cause I've lived it 10 times or more. It's about to be ringing again. As I ask you to focus on sailors fighting in the dance hall. Oh man, look at those cavemen go. It's the freakiest show. Take a look at the road. The best-selling show is the right one.
No need to feel bad. Again, it's a mistake that happens all the time. But thank you so much for sorting it out. Chris, I need your best Taylor Hawkins impersonation right now.
Yeah.
everybody.
Schultz!
And Christ Schultz at BroadwayWorld.com calls him. Sam, you're gonna love this. You're gonna love this. You got $20 to choose from one of these three Fleetwood Mac songs.
Oh, stop it!
You make love and fun.
Love.
The Chain.
Rihanna. Oh my God.
Which one do you want? I mean, it's up to you. You get to pick anyone you like. Anyone you like. They're all
great. I'm between The Chain and Rihanna. Let's take a vote. Who wants to hear The Chain? Who wants to hear Rihanna?
It's just that guy. I'm with you, buddy. I think it's a great song. I think it's a great song. Live your truth. You can love Rihanna.
Listen to the window, watch the sunrise. Running in the shadows, damn your love, damn your life. And if you don't
guest. It's Bar 9's own Sarah. Where is Sarah? Where is Sarah? There's Sarah. Sarah's one of your wonderful servers here. Cheer for all the ladies of Bar 9, everybody. Making your drinks and bringing your drinks and doing the thing and whatever else.
Nicole's bringing your drinks. Thank you.
Sarah! All I need is a miracle. All I need is
Nobody ever asks for that song.
No.
Ever.
Tonight is a night of weird
requests. I've never done that song, but when I saw that, I'm like, I gotta do that song. Happy anniversary to these crazy kids up front. There you go. There you go. Oh, Lord. Wow.
Oh, baby.
Oh, baby.
Oh, I gotta do some Carly Simon right now.
Nice.
I love this song.
Change, yeah.
truth is gonna hurt you. I don't know why you couldn't just stay with me. You couldn't stand to be near me when my face don't seem to want to shine. Cause it's a little bit dirty. Well, don't just stand there saying nice things to me. Cause I've been cheated, I've been wrong. You don't know me, but I can't change. Well, I won't do came out when you were a sophomore in high school just hits different.
Oh,
it's just
man.
Fucking
hits
hard.
Right in the
God,
mood.
I listen to that song every day.
Oh. All right. Well.
What's that?
Somebody wants to hear some Blackstreet. Out of me. So we're going to go ahead and do this right now.
Girl all the time.
a single actual duet tonight? I don't think we have. Ooh. Well, it's time for the first one. Actually, technically, I mean, depending on how you want to parse the math, 25.
Okay, just wondering if somebody wanted to stop it.
Well, now that's an interesting point, Sam. We never discussed what the dueling and dueling pianos
mean. We didn't, did we?
Yeah, the if you can top it, you can stop it rule.
Oh my god, yeah. We never got to that, did we? So at any point during the night, if we're playing a song that you don't want to hear anymore, maybe it reminds you of an ex or whatever the reason might be, if you can top it, you can stop it, which means if somebody came up to the stage with $26 and a different song idea, or went to the Venmo with the word stop, $26 or more and a different song idea, we would stop the song we're playing and play your song instead.
It's sort of like hitting the skip button on Spotify or Pandora or Apple Music when you're like, I don't want to hear this song.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So.
But barring somebody showing up with $26 or more, Sam, we have to continue.
We gotta continue the meeting.
One, two, three, and then the other day to do the rest. Ain't no doubt about it, we were down there best. Cause we were there at 17 and we were barely on.
We're gonna go all the way tonight, we're gonna go all the way tonight.
Sure do. It's a real easy bake oven happening on the
It's a real refrigerator, Alan.
It's a real panini press.
It's a real toaster.
It's a real straightening iron.
It's a real air fryer.
It's a real Keurig.
It's a real dishwasher.
It's a real Nespresso.
It's a real juicer.
It's a real good time to stop that song because $26 says we're not going to continue with that. We're going to do Somebody to Love by Queen instead. Of course, $27 and another idea would go back to Paradise by the Dashboard Light or a completely different place. You've got the power!
to love. I need somebody to love. There were nights when the wind was so cold that my body froze and bled if I just listened to it right outside the window. There were days when the sun was so cold that on my chest and embarrassing I just knew my eyes were drying up forever. I finished crying in the instant that you left, and I can't remember where I went or how. And I banish every memory you and I had ever made. But when you touch me like this, and you pull me like that, I just have to admit that it's all. When I touch you like this, and I hold you like that, it's so hard to believe, but it's all
coming back to me.
It's all coming back, it's all coming back to me now. There were moments of gold and there were flashes of light. There were things I never do again, but then they always seem right. There were nights of endless pleasure, there was more than any loss of love. Baby, if I kiss you like this, and if you whisper like that, it was lost long ago.
Look someone directly in the eyes and sing the following words.
But if I touch you like this, and if you kiss me like that, it was so long ago, but
it's all coming back to me.
If you touch me like that, and if I kiss you like that, it was gone with a